Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going back to Roblox. I know I said until I get 100 subscribers I will make another Roblox video, but this is another Roblox video. Hey guys, can you please join my group? Go back. Okay, groups. My group. Wait, guys, wait. Because I'm just about to make a new group. I'm just about to make a new one. Okay, guys, this is taking long. I'm literally on my iPad while I'm using the phone right now. I forgot how to make a group on phone. Noah Grace and Brandon Jones and those guys all came through the East and West series and were in the Hardwood series, and that's what you want to see. The trucks are the next step of natural progression from the K&N and Arcus series, and you know, below that you still see a lot of these guys racing late models. Todd Gilland, he's not far from late models, went through that was almost a K&N East and West champion.
Go back.
So, guys, my new account will be coming up soon.
This lead is really tightening up. He's seeing stuff for the first time. These guys, though, have some laps under their belt. They've won races.
Create games. No, I'm going to be a group.
They know how to get the job done. Look at this move. Norm hitting a six truck.
Go to my profile, guys.
John Hunter Nemechek jumped on it. That's
guys, send. Guys, if you have Builders Club, send me a trade request on Roblox. And if I don't enter, I'm probably just flipping or something. There we go. Friendly group, yay. Whatever. I don't know. I made some. I'm about to claim it. Join group. Find no one.
Ben Rhodes showing the speed. He's faster than Brandon Jones, but because of this track and really how difficult it is to pass and narrow on the one groove, it's tough to get around him, even if you are faster.
Guys.
Not this time, though. They closed on him, but I think
okay, guys. I'm going to Safari right now to go to Roblox on this account. Roblox.com. I'm on it, guys. I'm on it.
How much room is Noah going to get as he gets underneath Mayan Snyder? Negotiating the lap traffic successfully. And Noah Gregson will come across and win stage two. He played that like a champ, didn't he? Was able to make that move.
Okay, guys. Okay, I'm on it right now. Yeah.
Oh man, that's never good when you.